Hi, I'm Evie Alexander of Southwest Florida Walking Tours. Behind me is the Charlotte County Courthouse. It was completed in 1928, and originally the second floor was the jail, and the jailer and his family lived there too. Now the second floor is the juvenile court. This is an interesting place to visit if you're looking for something to do during the week. It is air conditioned and there are some displays on the main floor. So come on down to the Charlotte County Courthouse and have a look around.